first thing you do is set the oven at 350.
Alright, so the ingredients that we need, 2 eggs, the brownie mix, butter, tablespoon, a bowl, something to stir with.
Stick to the pan.
Next thing we do, this baking powder coming in. Then you put 2 tablespoons of water into the bowl. And then next you put 2 eggs.
Around like this. That's what we had in the bowl. Into the next one. Put this into the oven. For approximately 30 minutes.